Today I'm mounting an encaustic monotype. So it's cool enough, I think, where I can at least lay it down, get it into position. Okay, so that's step one, is just getting it into place. That looks pretty good. I kind of creased the edges where I wanted it, and great. So now from the center out, I'm going to push it. And what I want to do is put some parchment or wax paper over the surface and really push it into that hot wax.